Do you think parasites or viruses could be a blessing for humankind? Do you think it can save millions and millions of human lives every single year? You must be thinking I've gone mad and how can I be so insensitive? It seems to be the worst thing that has ever happened to us in decades. I don't dispute the devastating effect the current disease has on the world. It is the worst thing most of us would have ever seen in our lifetime. The entire world has come down to its knees. Lakhs are suffering from the disease and crores are getting affected economically. It's hard to even imagine the pain of millions of people who have lost their jobs and are struggling to make ends meet. Having said that, I would still say that it could be a blessing in disguise. Let me throw a challenge at you. Just complete this short course and you will agree with me. If you agree with me, I win. Otherwise, you win. I promise this is a challenge you will be super happy to lose. One of my favorite quotes in life is, "Every problem is a gift." I have always believed that problems are given to us to teach us a lesson and to make us better. If you learn the lesson and become better, it becomes a gift. And if you don't, it remains a problem forever. So whether it is a problem or a gift depends on our attitude. I hope you would agree that if life throws a lemon at you, it's better to make a lemonade. I'll share with you how one of the biggest problems in my life became my biggest gift. I was working with an MNC when I cleared my CAT exams and got an interview call from IIMs. My boss was super pissed off as he didn't want me to leave my job. So he cancelled all my leaves and told me, "I'll give you so much work that you will not be able to clear your interviews." I was super angry and decided to write a book to show to him that I can work, clear my interviews and also write a book at the same time. I not only cleared my interview to get into IIM Ahmedabad, but my book got published by Macmillan, world's leading publisher. A big problem led to a big gift. By end of the course, I promise you will learn the following. How to fight any contagious infections and parasites. How to prevent and fight lethal diseases like cancer and live longer and a healthier life. Understand superpowers of the most complex and sophisticated machine of the world, our body. Would you be interested in knowing these secrets? Yes or yes? Thank you. And you will also get a certification for completing the short course. I assure you that this course can be a life-changing course for you. Let me share my brief background, as it is important to know whether information is coming from a credible source. I'm the co-founder of TruWeight, an organization which has helped over 40,000 people gain health, fight chronic lifestyle diseases, improve immunity, and lose weight. We have over 100 dietitians, doctors, PhDs who work with us full-time. TruWeight has also won Times Healthcare Award for its innovative solution. I and my co-founder Megha have co-authored 2 books on nutrition and have got prestigious 101 Global Healthcare Leader Awards from World Health Congress. I'm also a certified health coach, NLP practitioner, and an MBA from IIM Ahmedabad. And more important than any credentials, it's our mission to help people understand the medicinal value of nutrition and convert everyone's kitchen into their personal pharmacy. For the time being, it's my request to approach the current problem with an open mind. And let's change the question that we ask ourselves. Instead of asking, "Why did the disease bring so much misery?" let's ask, "What are the lessons Supreme Power is trying to teach us? What can I learn from it so that my life becomes better?" Can we ask this question to ourselves? Thank you. I asked myself the same question and started researching the virus. I read multiple books on the subject, and the one I would recommend to you is Super Immunity by Dr. Joel Fuhrman. I also did multiple courses, including an online course called Viruses, How to Beat Them from Tel Aviv University, Israel. And what I learned was mind-boggling. It made me realize the grave mistake we are making as mankind. Instead of finding a solution to the root cause of the problem, we are only trying to find a temporary solution with marginal benefits. This is the time to attack the root cause of the problem, and that can easily save millions of lives every single year. Not just from parasites, but from a simple disease like diarrhea and a lethal one like cancer. Now I want to change the topic and play a small quiz with you. Question number one. How many people die from diarrhea in India every year? 1 lakh? 3 lakhs, 5 lakhs, or 7 lakhs? Question number 2. How many people die from cancer globally? 25 lakhs, 50 lakhs, 75 lakhs, or 1 crore? Question number 3. What is common amongst a cancer and a diarrhea patient? Let's look at the answers. Unfortunately, 7 lakh die in India from diarrhea every year. It's even hard to imagine why should 1800 Indians die every single day due to a disease which does not seem lethal at all. Around 1 crore people die from cancer globally. Very sad. According to the World Health Organization, 1 out of 3 women alive today and 1 out of 2 men will face a cancer diagnosis in their lifetime. Isn't it scary? Can the current disease teach us something to prevent and combat cancer? If it can, wouldn't it be wonderful? What is common between cancer and diarrhea is a weakened immune system. Now, this is the most important lesson to understand. The weakened immune system is also responsible for deaths. Each one of us has an inbuilt strong immune system whose primary job is to fight any external dangers like a virus, bacteria, or other parasites. Not just that, our immune system is also responsible to fight and prevent cancer cells in the body. If you have a strong immune system, chances of you losing to any virus or cancer goes down drastically. And the purpose of this course is to help you supercharge your immunity to combat any battle. In the next video, you will be amazed to know details about our immune system. It is the world's most powerful army, far more sophisticated and effective than even Avengers. So don't miss it. See you in the next video.